Down at the waterhole that the natives called Brim, the families would fish, the kids loved to swim. The time moved on, white folk moved in, they needed to farm, but they kept the name Brim. They farmed for a century, through good times and bad, but everything changes from that what you've had. About the people before them, they're invaded again. Modern technology and modern businessmen. People started leaving and businesses closed. The bones of another town were being exposed. They pulled the school down, it wasn't needed anymore. The churches were closed, and the devil shut his door. The silos closed too, the farmer's main hub. Then more tragedy struck, they closed down the pub. Now you couldn't even drop a tear in your beer. Then someone came up with a bloody good idea. We'll paint the grain silos, the best artist we'll find. Got nothing to lose, take some worry off our minds. Brim is now famous from this work of art. They travel from everywhere, it warms people's hearts. The pub has reopened to everyone's cheer, and it just shows the value of a bloody good idea.